She floats along the mirrored catwalk. Alena Gerber is opening the fashion show of the highlights and most important trends. Silver is big, bold colors, high soles. Of course, model Alena Gerber is wearing high heels. Super chic for the evening with a special surface material. She personally also prefers high quality, at least when it comes to shoes. For her, it is the most important part of the outfit. An outfit begins and ends with the shoes you're wearing. I'm pretty easygoing about clothes. I'm not all about designers. I also like to buy from the large, inexpensive chains. But shoes are really very important to me. I look for quality and I have quite a lot of them at home. I don't have a thing for purses or jeans or anything with me. It is definitely shoes. But not all shoes at the GDS make it onto the catwalk. There isn't enough time and not enough models at the trade fair, which lasts 3 days. After all, 740 exhibitors brought along hundreds of thousands of shoes to Düsseldorf, along with an unbelievable change in trend. Because inconspicuous and too elegant is out, attracting attention and glamour are in. We need color in the product lines. I see white sneakers everywhere, and I think we need a change. Luckily, we have lovely new themes. For example, the pantalettes and capo and babouche shoes. They are very feminine and go well with the new styles of pants.
Und es passt auch sehr gut zu den neuen Hosenformen.
The wrong shoe can ruin even the best outfit, and fashion is changing radically at the moment. It is easy to turn into an involuntary fashion victim. It is better to remain true to yourself, just like Alena Gerber. I love high heels, but still I'm dressed in casual clothes. I will still be wearing jeans and maybe a nice top with the high heels, and sometimes even a dress. Of course, fashion aficionados can also take a close look at what is changing. There are certainly enough clues at the footwear event of the year, the GDS, in Düsseldorf.